You like Trump? Good girl. You like Biden? Come on, man. We cheated.
All right. Good evening. Edward, this is your aunt. I don't know exactly what's wrong with it. It looks like I done been in it. I don't know. At least these are the screws I've been using. Good Lord. Yeah, I'd say he done burn up some shit. Good Lord almighty, man. I'd say every transistor in here is gone. It's a C box too. Yep. Look at the commanders. Yeah, I've been in this box. I think I converted it, if I can remember best. I don't know. Son of a bitch. Every fucking pill in it, that bitch is gone. Every fucking one of them. These two are not burnt up here, but these are burnt completely down. I'll be a damn. It's wire, right? This is not good wire. It looks like it burnt the end off of it or something. I don't know. No. I guess he had some pushed up on it and tightened down. And this wire right here is not, it's aluminized. It's aluminum. I know I put that strain relief on there. I should have put better wire in it. But it already cost a goddamn fortune to put all these in it. Oh Lord, this makes me feel bad. My God, man. And this was built or repealed back before anybody really knew but I've been using Type 67 on the output transformers for a decent little while for the Type C. And this one ain't got it. Type 61. I can't remember if this box had them in it when I came in. I think he wanted them changed from regular DO8s, 16 DO8s to the 20 DO8Cs, I think. But don't quote me on that. Okay, that's side out. Yep, bad. Man, this damn sinus is getting the best of me. I sneezed a while ago and I think I popped my eardrum. It's ringing like hell. I'm sitting here on my phone listening to ocean sounds. The input side of that one's going out. This two's bad. I know something's in this section's bad. Yep, took out the ground on that one. Output side of that one, no, input side of that one's going out. Red lead. You know what that signs of? High SWR. This side ain't got a blow to resist in it. This one's on an 8. 7. I don't forget what it was. I was looking for a chorpy. I think it was 9. So that's forward good, forward bad. So far. Good Lord. I'm glad I rechecked him. But I've had this meant to be wrong. Damn, another good one. Ended up with 3 man. Three, definitely bad. And all of these, the only one's 10. Rest of them below 10. All right, let me clean this thing up, and I'll be back. Okay. Update on the 16 pill, yeah. I just brought it from downstairs. I washed it last night. And got it back down here. I'd like to change out the output transformers and caps. I got 12 now. This is the first one I did 16 pill like this. Changed out from the regular HGs to C's. The power wire needs going through. It's aluminum. It's not got any weight to it. So you can tell it's aluminum clad. Hell, it probably says on it somewhere, aluminum clad. But my point being, it won't carry the current that it should. I cleared this box before I sent it out to him, and it's still got the green on it, which I couldn't get that off of it without completely disassembling it. But he wants me to send him the transistors back that came out of this. So that's the three that was bad. That's all left in there is feedbacks. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It's all 16. These are the C's. So, I'll get these boxed up. I would like to go back with some good copper wire. New resistors here. New resistors there. Check those caps. Go back with type 67 transformers, which is going to be a little bit of work. But what I've seen, the type 67 works better with the C's. But that's just what I found. So, all right then, I'm done with this for till he is getting me the transistors, he said. So, I'm done with this until he gets whatever. Don't it as it is. I don't know. I wish this cold would go away. Sinus. All right then, Edward. I'm gonna set it to the side. I'm gonna send these back to you in the mail. And I got another to get to. So I'll catch you later.